chef here at Myers Chang restaurant in Boston. I'm originally from New Jersey and I moved here about 15 years ago. What I've made here is a grilled pork belly porchetta. It's stuffed with shiitake mushrooms, Asian pears, and topped with a sweet soy vinaigrette. It's served over a chicory salad. We use whatever in season, sometimes it's chorizo radicchio, right now it's frisé, and we dress it with a sweet soy vinaigrette. Top it with some pickled mustard seeds and a soft egg so that the egg kind of runs out on top. The smoke that comes off the grill on the porchetta is gorgeous with the smoke on the wine. You get leather and chocolate from it. This is inspired by my time living in Italy and then the time that I've spent here at Myers & Chang. So it's an Italian dish with Asian inspiration. It pairs perfectly with the Passadouro 2011 vintage. I love the chocolate, the leather, and the smoke that comes off this wine. The smoke pairs perfectly with the grill on the porchetta, but it's still juicy and bright so that it doesn't overwhelm the pork. I think this is a perfect pairing. The first time I tasted this wine, I loved the chocolate and leather that I got from it. And once it opened up a little bit, it just sat for 5 minutes and I got smoke. And I thought it just paired so well with the sweet soy black vinegar vinaigrette, as well as the shiitake mushrooms in the pork, without overwhelming it. It has a little bit of juiciness to it, which is just a beautiful complement for pork. I knew right away, as soon as I tasted, that this was the wine I was going to choose for this dish.